Beach soccer is awesome.
It's one of my favorite sports.
We like beach soccer.
It's pretty cool.
How you doing? My name's Eddie Soto. I'm the head coach for the U.S. Beach National Team. We're here in Oceanside this weekend for the Beach Soccer Championships.
How you guys doing? Ryan Pudigaki, playing for the U.S. Men's World Cup Beach Soccer Team. Just all about the lifestyle, having fun, going out there, kicking the ball around in the sand, and beautiful weather, beautiful beaches, and spending time with your friends. So we love it. We love this opportunity to get to play soccer on the beach. So
go get to the beach, guys.
Yeah. Oh.
Behind us, we got going on Fridays a free beach camp, beach clinic that we do for these kids. It's a great opportunity for these kids to learn some basic fundamentals for the weekend. On top of that, we got some pros that are from the national teams or some guys that play in different leagues around the world that come and hop out and then demonstrate some of the skills. And we usually finish it off with a nice little demo game for them, kind of show them what it's like with when the pros play with bicycle kick, volley. So as you can see, it's a great turnout every year and the kids seem to have a blast.
When you get a free kick, you're gonna make a little mess. Keepers, come on with me.
Soccer, it's incredible. There's nothing like it. It's challenging, it's fast. I would absolutely have anybody try beach soccer ever. It's a phenomenal sport.
You know, you can enjoy the beach, the sun, the weather, everything's good.
You enjoy the festive atmosphere where there's a lot of team bonding, a lot of our families come together and enjoy all the different activities we have here, which include music, all the different vendors, capoeira, samba dancing, and much more.
On the faces of the kids, you know, it's the fact that they're having a blast. If we're juggling, if we're doing bikes, if we're playing, just the fact that they're having a great time being barefoot on the sand near the water and have a soccer ball at their feet. I think there's nothing else that's better than that.